it's Maxine from Sport and Wellbeing. So it's legs, bums and tums today. So hope you're feeling ready for that. You need a big space around you because I'm going to do quite a lot of it standing. And then the last section, we're going to go down onto the floor. And also what you might want is a stretchy band. So we've got different shapes and sizes. So I just got an example of two. This is a thin one and it hasn't got much resistance to it. This one's obviously a lot stronger. So if you've got one of those, that may come in handy as well. So I'm going to do the warm up first. And then after the warm up, we're going to go and put these elastics on and then we'll get going. Okay? So I want you to find a nice space. Take a lovely big deep breath in and out. And again, lovely big deep breath in and out. Give me a little march on the squat. So I want you to think about your posture, your shoulders, your tummy, and the crown of the head. In four, in three, two, to the side. So just when you're moving, and this move goes nicely into some squats in a minute. Lovely. Now give me a heel to bottom. Four, three, two. Give me a tap and a heel to bottom. Squat and back. Two, one. Last four now. Four, three, two. Give me a step tap. Beautiful. Give me a heel to bum. Now you're going to go into those squats. Down, up, posture. Two more.
Two, one, hold. Stand tall, then be back in a bit.
Push. Hold. We go. four of them. You can do three sets if you've got the time. Maybe moving on. We're going to use those abs. So take your band off, get a mat instead. and roll. Two more roll-ups. Ribcage towards those hips, lift up. And the last one now. Ribcage, lift up. Hold it there. Eight taps of your fingertips. Five. Chest, hold it there. Well done. Close that lower back into the floor. Bring those feet down. Hug the right leg. Walk up your right leg, lift the head and shoulders, stretch that back. Now take that right ankle on the left leg, shoulders down. Bring that left knee in and hold. Open up that right side of that bottom. Left toe down, right toe down. Close the back, left leg in. Here we go for a walk up the back of the leg. Hold it there. Walk down, cross the leg over. Bring it in. Close that back. Both feet on the floor, both knees together. One side, let's go. Arms to the other side, turn the head. Lovely stretch down the waist with the long spine. Come back. Switch. Come back, legs in, little ball, hold there. Little rock. Good. Hands, knees. Here we go. Toes under. Come on, Stephen. Walk through one leg. Walk through the other leg. And again, slow control. Two more. One more. Then both. Hands more. Roll up. Come center, elbows lower. Capability, side to side. outside. See you.